Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Luke Carter was murdered.
My name is Taylor Lewis. I'm the deputy state attorney.
I'm innocent.
She's got no alibi and she's got motive. I think we have enough.
Booker.
Angela Carter, you are under arrest for the murder of Luke Carter.
I'm rushing into this.
Why do you say that?
Well, look at the scenario. Execution-style shot to the head. Men's shoe prints in the tunnel. No murder weapon, no witnesses, no tapes.
My client pleads not guilty, Your Honor.
Come on, guys, give me something solid.
Did you murder your husband, Mrs. Carter?
No.
She's hiding something.
She's very good at masking reality. It's called focus transfer.
The answers that you're looking for are a lot closer than you think.
I agree that she's a suspect. But we can't rule out the possibility of a mob hit.
Till I have further proof, our position on this case is that it is not Marguerite.
I have everything and everyone under control. She's setting us up.
So what are you saying, that someone else is work now?
It sure looks that way.
Son of a bitch, she's divulging evidence to us that will destroy our case. I will be crucified in the media. From this point on, you stay away. You hear me, Lewis?
I cannot withhold evidence again.
Taylor, this is a woman who bought insurance policies on two husbands just 1 year before they died.
I just want to be sure. Indulge me, please.
So she actually pulled the trigger?
She did.
What's wrong with you? You're traipsing around with a murder suspect.
I'm trying to find out the truth.
You can't save her. She's guilty.
Crucify her. We've got a fiduciary duty here.
Patrick Bergen, Joan Severance, Michael Ironside.
I didn't do it. I didn't.